Hi, I'm Greg Pavlik, Senior Vice President for Data and AI Services at Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. Today we're going to be talking about how data lakehouses are the next generation of analytics platforms. And we're going to talk a bit about what we're doing here at OCI to make the Oracle Cloud Infrastructure the best place for building your lakehouse solution. So let me give you a little bit of background here to motivate where we're going. I think we all know that the world is now, it's more connected and more automated than ever. And really, to drive new business value, customers need to be able to exploit the new sources of data that are generated from this connected world, right? We're talking about things like social media feeds, sensor data, video, sound, images, et cetera, right? So customers need to be able to work with all types of data. They need to be able to ensure that it's available to be used and combined together, and they need to be able to do this at scale. So bringing all this data together, being able to join it to answer new questions, that's the promise that big data was supposed to deliver on. The data warehouse was created at a time when that was the primary source of data, almost the exclusive source of data, and analyzing that structured data by itself was sufficient to drive quite a bit of business insight. Then these data lakes came along, and the data lakes were all about giving us ways to store and manage the semi and unstructured data at low cost and at scale. The problem is customers often wound up with largely parallel worlds. So you would have your data warehouse on the one hand, and then adjacent to it, you'd have a data lake. They'd run side by side, but they'd have different tools. They'd have silos of information. It was hard to reconcile information across the systems, let alone ask questions that needed to be answered by joining them. So Oracle's solving that problem. We're consolidating our data management for analytics around a platform we call a lakehouse. It brings the best of both of these worlds together into a unified architecture that lets you manage and query all types of data together. So to get started with the lakehouse, we have three main paths on OCI, and we're going to talk about those today. So let me tell you what they are real quick, and then we'll drill down into each of them. First of all, you can build new data lakes, or you can move existing data lakes from on-premise or other clouds easily into OCI. Second, you can extend your OCI data warehouse transparently and with no coding changes into a lakehouse architecture. And then third, we'll talk about mechanisms to build intelligent SaaS analytics on top of a lakehouse. So if you're using Oracle applications in combination with third-party applications or your own bespoke applications, you can bring all that data together in a lakehouse easily and begin to get value out of it quickly. So the key thing here is with each of these paths, our customers can start easily from where they are today, and in many cases, they can do it without writing any new code at all. So now let's take a look at a video on how Experian has created their lakehouse on OCI. Experian's using our latest open source services to migrate and consolidate their data lakes from both other clouds and from on-premise.
We strongly believe what Oracle has with Lakehouse and Oracle Cloud Infrastructure is a game changer. It's the next generation of cloud. At Experian, we use significant amounts of data and turn them into insights to help people on the journey. The biggest challenges that led us to Data Lakehouse was we wanted an open data platform that consisted of open source products and services that allowed us to build vast data pipelines, process large amounts of data, including real-time events, including traditional databases. We need an end-to-end cloud infrastructure that allowed us to process our data securely and at speed. We have now moved several workloads to OCI Lakehouse. This has allowed us to accelerate and move workloads from Hadoop and Spark on our data centers and other cloud providers to OCI Lakehouse. I can port over with some transformation, and I can be up and running on Lakehouse without having to re-engineer, re-architect, and it's significant cost and time. We have moved our call center reporting. We have moved financial analytics, we've moved some of fraud detection systems, and we've also migrated some of our credit scores in Brazil to OCI Lakehouse. In the first workloads that we benchmarked, we saw a 40% increase in performance and a 60% cost reduction. We've had the same outcome in every single instance. we have increased performance, increased reliability, increased resilience, and reduced cost. But most importantly, it allows us to have a bigger impact on society. We can process data faster. In emerging markets, we can bring new products in. We can change the entrepreneur ecosystem that powers those economies. You will get that back tenfold if you get it right up front. That is very exciting to have a partner like Oracle to help us do that.
All right, very exciting to hear about what Merv and his team are doing at Experian. That's just a great example of getting started on your Lakehouse journey by leveraging existing investments that you've already made on the big data path. Let's talk about the next path that we see customers moving toward a Lakehouse on, and that is modernizing their data warehouse. What we want in OCI is for every data warehouse to become a Lakehouse. So let's look at a customer example. MineSense, this innovative ISV, they use machine learning and advanced sensors together to optimize mining operations. So MineSense puts these sensors on these huge power shovels, then they send terabytes of IoT data to their OCI Lakehouse. And it helps them to identify high-grade ore in real time. OCI's Lakehouse, with the new SQL query acceleration capabilities within the autonomous data warehouse, gave MineSense 5 times better query performance with no changes at all to their SQL, no changes to their applications. A great example of how you can take a warehouse and turn it into a Lakehouse simply, transparently, and quickly. Now, the last path that we wanted to highlight for how to get started building a Lakehouse is to get more out of your application data, right? So our customers at Oracle have data and data models that they use to solve their common business problems today. Right, it's in their business applications, it's in our SaaS portfolio, it's in their own bespoke applications. Let's take a quick look at another example. Here's how Ingersoll Rand has co-located their applications and their data on OCI, and how they're using a Lakehouse as the single source of truth to drive their business.
The OCI Lakehouse addresses our goals because it provides a path to converge those legacy data warehouses and reporting platforms to move us closer to that one version of truth. I also really want a reporting platform for users with standard reports without the need for extra ETL or visualization tools. The bottom line, Ingersoll Rand needs data for advanced analytics. We need advanced analytics to deliver on our strategy, especially around accelerating growth. The OCI Lakehouse helps provide the right foundation to achieve that.
Very exciting. Great to see the progress that Ingersoll Rand is making with their Lakehouse journey. So we've talked about enterprises. We talked about an ISV. Let's also talk about a key system integrator partner. Accenture is a global professional services company. It's serving clients in 120 countries, and it's a leader in applied intelligence and analytics. They built 2 new customer solutions supported by OCI's Lakehouse technology, the Intelligent Data Platform and the Accenture Workplace Accountability Resource Experience. They chose OCI because it helps them quickly collect data from many sources, like Oracle Fusion Human Capital Management, right? A great example of using the technologies to access data within the Fusion SaaS environment and with other applications. So with this solution, they can securely manage their data, improve data quality, and get many kinds of industry-specific benefits for their clients. So for example, they're using a data lakehouse on OCI to help their clients improve inclusion, diversity, and equity within their organizations, which is a very popular kind of key workload for many enterprises today. So 3 key takeaways about the Lakehouse on OCI. One is that you can analyze any kind of data from any database, any application, no matter where it originates from, you can bring it into the Lakehouse and get value, right? We can store, understand, and analyze all types of data, and you can accelerate your solutions, whether you're starting from scratch or with an existing data warehouse and data lake. We can help you get quickly to a modern lakehouse architecture on OCI.